So he was watching. I couldn't figure out what he was staring down there. There was a seal there. Did you see the seal? Oh, he did. And that's what you're watching. Didn't hang about then. There he goes. Oh, I missed it again. It's one of those days, is it? There's a bit of sun on it, but even with the sun I can't make out the name. Can't quite make that out. A little bit too far out there. A couple of sailboats just went flying by that. That's why I had the camera back out in that direction, but they were too quick for me. They were flying about. There's another. Oh no, that's the fishing boat we saw earlier. Yeah, yeah. That's unusual. What am I seeing here? I've never seen anybody there before. Not walking about. They just entered the water, perhaps. Took me very much by surprise. Curious. Right, that explains that one. I said I can't recall having seen anybody appear from there before. I didn't see them coming into the cove there, so perhaps I was just looking the other way. Swimmery guy is out on the beach here. Oh dear. Camera doesn't want to focus. All seems pretty quiet. Very little out on the water there. Hadn't said so. It's 10 past 11, let's go. Go on. Okay, let's head for the woods. With all the noise and a very, very small bit of stick. Let's go and find a bigger one, mate. And Santa Rai.
the dory around the lens. Thank you. Wow, that's pretty flipping macabre. Who's put that there and why? That is pretty macabre. See that hanging there like that? Why would somebody have put that there? Maybe their dog got it, or they put it there to stop the dogs getting it, but that's pretty flipping horrible to see that sat there. Oh dear. It goes through people's minds. So the morons are trashed here. I could have done without that. There's loads of it. And an umbilical tree disposable vape packet. What morons. Utter morons. Wait there, we should be picking up their rubbish. Okay, we got a bag load of rubbish from that bunker. We haven't even looked in the other one yet. We'll leave that pleasure until we're leaving. I'll give you the choice. I mean, you got your stick there, Bear, mate. You can have the ball as well if you want it. He was making a little growl there. I don't know what you want. Stick or ball, what's it going to be? Or a bit of both? A bit of both. Good boy, good dog. Enjoy.
They are going to be greasy, aren't they?